I'm gonna show you how to make a favorite dish of mine. I start with some cauliflower that I oil and then season with some curry powder, salt, black pepper. Then I sear it with some olive oil in a pan until golden brown and baste with butter. Once I do that for 2 minutes, I throw it in the oven at 350. Then I start in a saute pan with some garlic, some oil, some broccoli, some vegetable stock, and jarred masala. And once that's cooked down, I serve it with some rice, that finished cauliflower steak, and fresh cilantro. Recipe link in my bio.